As I call the police, what are they gonna do?
No.
God, I forgot how much I hate throwing up. So. It's okay. I still have most of it. See? It's okay.
So, anyway.
I don't know if it really happened. I hope it was a dream. I got kicked out of the bar because they caught me stealing tips. Money's kind of tight. It was like $30 on the bar. What is this guy doing? He's just gonna keep
walking back, walking forth, walking back, walking forth.
Am I even take it? Are you ungrateful? Let me tell you something, okay? I would suck a dick for $30 at this point. Not actually suck a dick, but you know what I mean, like metaphorically. This big bouncer guy came up to me and he's
so listen. You're gonna have to get out of here. I saw what you did. I said,
what? They're my $30. But the thing is, he didn't even mention the $30 yet. So I gave myself away. I'm too honest. I swear, I really am. If I could lie a little bit better, I would be so much better off. So he said, give me the $30. I was like, so he called the police. I tried to make a run for it. I stumbled out of there and I fell on my bad knee. I remember my bad knee. Number four. Hit it smack on the sidewalk. It's either lightly broken now or severely sprained. So if anyone has recommendations for a doctor that will see me for free, I appreciate it. I'll be spending tomorrow morning in bed with some pad thai watching The Big Lebowski. Alright kids, I love you all so much. Thank you so much for sending the positive energy and watching my videos and subscribing. I'm gonna have much better news to give you next time.
I know it.
Cheers.